Guys, I'm here with another reaction video. Well, today I'll be reacting to a duet, Ariana Grande and The Weeknd. Somebody told me it's supposed to be a nice song. I think it's The Weeknd song, I think, featuring Ariana Grande. So I'm excited to see what type of vocals they both bring to the song. So let's get to the video. Instantly, I don't like it already. I love those type of melodies, those type of instrumental. It's like a fun song. Her voice compliment this song perfect. It's a nice song. I like it. Oh, okay. Okay, I was expecting that. Hey, Ariana. It's a nice song, I like it. It's a little bit sad though, I don't know, for some reason, I don't know. Like when I hear this type of music, it makes me start to think about all sorts of things, you know? But it's a nice song, I like. I haven't seen a duet like this in a while. It kind of, it reminds me of getting a little British vibe from it. I remember hearing a couple songs with that type of instrument, that type of music, that type of flavor, you know. It's a nice song. I love the vocals. It wasn't overproduced. It was just something simple and sweet, and you know, two fantastic voices just basically coming together on a great track. You know, I heard one or two songs from The Weeknd, so I know who The Weeknd is, and well, everybody know who Ariana is, and everybody know what types of vocals she brings to different types of songs. So I think this collab was really nice. It's songs, it's something that I think I could listen to, you know. I think they did a fantastic job. I think Because it's been a while since I've actually heard anybody do a duet like this. I mean, you know, it's always more like a singer with a rapper, but actually two singers coming together and actually doing a duet like this. This is things that used to happen more in the 90s and the late and the early 2000s, you know? So it's nice that the artists and I'm mixing it up a little bit, you know, mixing it up a little bit, yeah. Cause it's gonna be my first video reacting to The Weeknd and Ariana. So let's see what happens, and you know, might definitely try to do some more reactions with videos and stuff like that, right? So alright, so please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share the video. Do whatever you need to do to make it successful in terms of views and the comments and the, you know, so you know, anything you all do helps the channel, you know. Engagement is good, any type of engagement, good or bad. You know, so I am grateful for everything, right? So until my next reaction video.